great, wasn't he? Saturday's world when this will be to watch Liverpool versus Burnley. Liverpool versus another team. And then I'm going over to the showgrounds to watch Coleraine play. If I'm dropped as late as anything, if I'm down, if you don't, please, please, please subscribe and hit the notification bell.
Yeah, I mean, he had a storm against Huddersfield in the week. And I think he's been one of Bournemouth's best performers this season. You would imagine that he'll be busy today if Liverpool play how they can, so he'll need to be on his toes if he's even going to get something. Talking of star men in the week, Naby Keita was excellent at Burnley, and his availability must be a great boost for Jurgen Klopp because it just gives something different to that midfield. Loves carrying the ball, loves getting into it.
He's missed Bournemouth have won only two, but they are at home and the conditions interesting. Some sunshine but some heavy showers as well. It'll be slick and quick, is the way Bournemouth like to approach every day. Reinforcements come from behind to keep on the heels of Manchester City. Well, they've got a lot of Manchester City, at least for a few hours if they win this one. Many a change strip. Today, predominantly grey, like the weather at the moment.
He always has the cold, this Taylor.
Even his friends have moved their old behind him. Come on, Morris, get ready, it's coming. Christmas.
You better get that Christmas shopping done.
Come on!
Stuff wrong with that. Right, I'll see you in Sunday's blog. That'll be a very short blog. Leave a thumbs up if you like the video. Leave a thumbs down if you don't. Please subscribe down below. Put all notifications on. All social media links and my Amazon wishlist is in the description. Peace and adios.